Hey everyone, I hope you're having a fabulous Sunday. I'm back with another plan with me in my Erin Condren academic planner. You guys seem to really like my academic plan with me's. This plan with me is a little bit different from my other academic plan with me's because I actually had my fall semester break, which means I had 1 week off. However, I don't really know if anybody else can relate, but even though I had my break this week, I felt so much busier compared to my regular school days because I just had so many things to catch up on and prepare for the next round of exams. So yeah, even though I didn't have class on this week, I still wanted to use this academic planner because I still had a lot of things to do. Anyways, this week I decided to go with a purplish theme. I just picked two washi tapes. One is the lavender emoji washi tape and the thinner bow washi tape is from Simply Gilded. For the left portion, when I do have actual class, what I would do is write down all of my lecture times so I know what lectures I have to attend. But because I don't have class this week, I decided to just write down all of the key things that I wanted to target every single day while I was studying. Okay, so some of you guys saw on my Instagram spread that I did get an offer for an internship on Monday, which was super exciting. I just marked that with a star sticker from Sparkly Paper Co. and an I did it sticker from my shop. Basically, I will be doing a lot of marketing and e-commerce stuff, which is similar to what I'm comfortable with, but it is in a completely different field. So yeah, hopefully I can gain some new knowledge and just put some more skills under my belt. So yeah, I was very excited about that. And basically we had several meetings discussing the contract. So I just hand lettered in meeting with my Tombow Fudenosuke brush pen, and that sort of working girl sticker is from Miss Moss Designs. Then I put down a speech bubble emoji to mark in that I wanted to work on an assignment, and also a sticky note sticker to mark in that I met up with my other friend Helen. Also, I have been getting a lot of questions about my new pen. You guys know I usually use either the Muji Gel Pen or the Papermate Inkjoy Gel Pen, but this one is the Energel, I think it's called the Clena. My friend Rosalind gave this to me and oh my goodness, it is so amazing. I think it is one of my favorite pens now. I did just order a bunch from Jet Pens as well, so if you're looking for a new gel pen, I would definitely recommend this one. Moving on to Tuesday, I put down a flag sticker from Two Little Bees and a fall sticker from my shop to mark in that I wanted to study at Starbucks. And underneath, I just made a checklist of some things that I wanted to target at Starbucks. Then on the right side, I put down a mental health day sticker from Randy.plans, and I also layered on top an alarm clock sticker from Suyuko I Design to mark in that I kind of want to just unplug and get away from my phone for a few hours. So I would either do things like clean for 2 hours or do some exercises, go grocery shopping for 2 hours and not bring my phone. Just anything to kind of keep me distracted. Then I put down a FaceTime sticker from The Fox and Pip to mark in that I called my dad. And moving on to Wednesday, I put down this Psy half box sticker that I just released recently. I love using this half box to mark things that kind of get me down. And beside that, I put down a ramen doodle sticker from my shop to mark in that I was going to have ramen with my friend Tiffany, but it actually got rescheduled to Thursday. Then I also put down a quiz today sticker from Sweet Kawaii Design to mark in a DACM quiz. Then to finish off the first half of the week, I just filled in the to-dos, and I have mentioned this before, but one of the things that I strongly dislike about this planner is that the to-do list on the very right side is really close to the coil and it's really hard for me to write on it. It doesn't really matter for me because I do have separate to-do lists, but this is just something to keep in mind. I basically just fill in the little dots with the coordinating colors and that way I kind of know what every color is. Moving on to the second half of the week, I'm gonna start off by doing the same thing. I did mess up the highlighting a little bit. As you can tell, it's not too straight. This half of the video was filmed early in the morning and I was still a little bit groggy, so some of my writing was a little messed up. But yeah, again, I just wrote down all of the targets for the day, and then moving on to Thursday, I put down this unicorn sticker holding a pen to mark in just some things that I wanted to do for a group project, and underneath I put down a flag sticker from Chrissy Ann Designs along with a purple working emoji sticker from my shop to mark in some other studying that I had to do. And I wanted to use my Tombow dual brush pen to make a little backdrop, so I just did a huge scribble, and I'm gonna let that dry before I write on top of that. And then moving on to Friday, I put down this Get Crafty sticker from my shop to mark in that I wanted to finish setting up my school planner for the winter semester. And I'm definitely going to do a setup video and a flip through later on. Super excited to show you guys all of the inserts. Moving on to the middle portion, I did write down that I had a quiz, but I didn't really like my handwriting, so I ended up covering it with a scallop half box sticker from Blinksy Stickers, and I put down a quiz today sticker from Sweet Koi Design. Whenever I don't like my writing, I just cover it up with more stickers. And then underneath that, I put down a filming doodle sticker from Hello Petite Paper to mark in that I wanted to film this plan with me. And yeah, that's about it for this plan with me. I hope you found some inspiration for your academic planner or just any horizontal planner that you may have. I am going to eat breakfast now, so I will see you guys in my next plan with me. Bye guys!